display, share through Soompi.1x1 on the latest episode of Produce 48. Lee Sung-gi stepped into Buzz's shoes as the host and representative of the national producers. See also, watch, Master in the House, members and Park Ji-sung film hilarious promotional video for World Cup. The actor appeared for the first time on the June 22 broadcast of the MNET audition program, taking on the role played by Jang Ji and Suk and Boa respectively in the first and second seasons of Produce 101. Soompi. Display, news, English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF when asked how he felt about his new title as National Producer Representative. Lee Sung-gi replied, "It's an onslaught of pressure. There really seems to be so much interest in the show, both here and abroad. In Boa's case, I can only imagine the weight and responsibility of being the representative." He added with a laugh, "It seemed like she must have had a hard time during the previous season. She kept offering me so much encouragement before Produce 48. After watching footage of the contestants' first evaluations, Lee Sung-gi remarked optimistically, "I think this program is going to be a hit." As the production staff laughed at his sudden prediction, he went on to explain that the Korean and Japanese contestants each had their own charms. "I think that with the right combination of the two," he said, "the 12 members who are picked on the show will become a new girl group unlike any that we've seen before." Produce 48 airs on Fridays at 11 p.m. KST. Source 1.